Too close to the edge. Yeah, we're trying to get it this way because that's too close to the edge.
So this year we have started our computer science program. We have kindergarten to fifth grade come in once a week, and they all get their own individual time with their teacher. So all the teachers come as well, and they all get to come in and they all do different projects. They are all coding different objects from Legos to circuits to Ozobots and other different things. It's pretty cool because even the kids that struggle maybe academically, they learn perseverance. Maybe they're not the strongest reader, but in here they have to read a little bit and they problem solve it to get to know what they're doing. Even our kids who are ESOL maybe don't speak English. They come in and they are successful at what they're doing. It is amazing. It is the only program in the area. And the kids are so funny, they come up and they'll be like, oh, it's STEM day. The other day when we were off for the hurricane, they were very upset and they said, we don't have school on Thursday. And I said, no, we don't, we have a hurricane. And they said, well, we don't have STEM. So that's pretty exciting.
I get to see Mrs. Kuchira and we also get to do amazing projects and stuff like that. I do with the Ozobots, I like to code with them, and also I like use like special markers to draw like lines, and I put the Ozobots on top of it and I turn it on and they just move. You should definitely visit Sunray Elementary. It's the best school.
Oh my gosh, I love it. I love being in here. It is so exciting. I love that it's hands-on all the time. They are so excited to come in here. They make my day. It is just the best program, and I'm so fortunate. I have the best job, I always say that. But the kids make my day.